在中国皇帝是很有威严、至高无上的。
等一下，大家会看见我们的皇帝跟王后在全球，就是可以跟他们多拍几张照片吧。就是我们还有宫女，还有一些垂宠。
对啊，在皇帝还没有被抄袭之前，跟他拍几张照。
So all the ladies on the boat and on the right and left, it's the servant and the maid of the empire and empress.Was loaded with powerful omens and even symbolized for good luck. And nine dragon image, dominated and imperial costume. And this is an important element in the Chinese tradition.
在传统的中国，基本上是看不到皇帝，一般人看不到皇帝，他只会生活在宫廷里面，然后处理政事，然后
看见我们的皇帝慢慢走过来了。I see the empire is getting closer, getting away.
这一定不是因为让胖才走得慢，是因为他们都要走得很优雅，而且从在清朝的时候，女生都要裹小脚，所以女生走得特别特别慢，而且姿势非常的优雅。后面除了宫女还有那些侍品之外，还有几个保镖在后面的感觉。
As we present power.
And we also got some bodyguard play with Holland Eye and Culture Center, Mushu Center.
And this is the Qing Dynasty costume too. Our emperor is very modern, he has the glasses.不要黑塞哇，很有戏剧。
So right now, is everyone have one of our program book? Know what groups we have? What kind of vendor we have here today? Because we are going to give out something if you know the answer. First, give me two names of our vendors. Raise your hand if you know any two of our vendors' names. And you will get a ticket to take a free photo. Tell us. Delta Airline and another one. Betty knows. Betty, come on, say that another one.
The
one
is the blonde that
you've
been talking to earlier.
Did he say Asian Service? Asian Health and Service Center, right?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. You know another two?
Playing your music, Joel.
Bingo. Do we have Bingo in America today? Yes. Good. And your prize. You leave so early. And whoever still remember what the four word we teach, hey, Kenny Tai, don't have no see. Are you singing today? No, just be an audience, right? Good, enjoy yourself. And anyone remember what we teach earlier? Oh, you want to give us another name?
Ocean City, yes.
Ocean City, thank you. So enjoy yourself. Take some photo with your family, okay? And whoever remember what four letter we teach the greeting, Chinese greeting.
How do you say New Year? Happy Chinese New Year in Chinese.
Where? Come up the stage.
Mandarin.
Come up.
Who know how to speak Happy Chinese New Year in Mandarin?
Good job.
Good job.
And it's inside.
Okay. How about you? Do you...
新年快乐.
对不对? Okay, thank you.
Happy New Year. And?
新年快乐.
你是小鸡猴, 是不是? 新年快乐. 新年快乐, wow. Everybody looks so bad.
新年快乐.
新年快乐. Last one.
Last one.
So do we have our lottery things ready for us? Or otherwise, we will need more prize. Okay, I probably find some more prize. We are going to add something harder.
You're hot.
Okay. You can keep that until the machine or box here. And if anyone here, you haven't put your receipt, your lucky draw in the box, you are more than welcome when the box is here. Otherwise, you will lose your chance to win $200.
The lucky draw will be around 3:30 today. You will have a big chance to win cash.
$200. And wait, you can wait here. We don't have the box yet. We don't know where to put the ticket. It's coming. It's from long, long, far, far away. And here we have Health and Wellness Chiropractor Center. There is some gift in there, probably a free massage or something. Anyone want that? Let's play some game, okay? So right now, almost everyone knows Happy New Year, right? We are going to raise a little bit the bar higher. We are going to see who say Happy New Year in Chinese the most loudest way. And I think I have something to measure. And if anyone wants to win this, you can come up to the stage on this side and we can help you. We have some. Oh, okay. Come on to the stage. Our empire is going to do the lotto for us. Lucky draw for us.
If you have your tickets, so please come forward and put it in the box.
If you forget to put your receipt.
We have a lot of big prize.
Yep, $200. I will keep this. Anyone want to try? See if you can. Your most loud. Happy New Year in Chinese.
Okay, so I wonder if, and the next question is, like, what kind of food we usually eat during the Chinese New Year?
Would it be a little bit too low for our empire to...
So do you know what kind of food do we usually eat during the Chinese New Year?
Yeah.
Now you have a massage ticket.
Massage ticket.
For your mom, okay? You don't do that. You are too young.
You're too young for the massage. You
can, watch and learn how to do that and do it to your mom as well. Okay? Do we have all the lucky tickets in our box?
So this is a good opportunity to put your tickets in the box. And then we will have like a lucky draw in a little bit. A lot of great prizes, and then we have a $200 cash.
The last call for your receipt, your
last
rest.
Call.
Yep.
To find your ticket.
If you have your ticket, see if you have your the bottom half of it in this lucky box. Okay, 2 more minutes. Yeah, it's a good time for you to put in the lucky ticket. Is that it? Okay, we are going to start our show. Hey, 帮忙一下，搬上去好不好？年纪大了，好吧，看来还是要老人来做这些事情。哦，还有。 And remember, you in your receipt, you have a roll number and seat number. That will be our call. 你这个是17行16行。 Not this part, only this part. Only the bottom part. So,
wow,
in your...
I see all the big rice, is a rice cooker. And what else?
There should be... So in the bottom of every ticket, you will see you have a... row number and seat number, and we will call the name from this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow, we have a lot of prizes. We have the rice cooker and
last
what else?
Okay.
Fire.
Okay. Good luck, everyone.
And also a lot of certificates, a lot of restaurant certificates, wherever you like.
Thank you.
Dim sum.
Okay. So is everyone sticking in there yet? We're going to close it. And spin a little bit. Everything come out. I'm going to put them back. Otherwise, they will lose their chance.
David, you have a ticket bus to go to Oxford.
Okay.
Number 9.
55行9号，55行9号，有吗 ？55 in the row, and the seat is number 9. Okay, we will have it here, and if nobody claim it, we will withdraw. And next one, what is the price?1 hour massage from Health and Wellness Chiropractor Center. And the number is row number 3 and seat 16. Row number 3, seat 16. B. Wow, you are quick. Let me check. Thank you. Good job. Congratulations. And now we will have rice cooker, and the, who want rice cooker? Wish you good luck. Row 58 and seat 29. Row 58, seat 29. 第58行第29号。58行29号。58 row and 29 in seat. Oh, we got a winner. Let's give her a big hand.
Okay, I'm going to read the next one, okay? This is a soy milk maker. Make good nutritious soy milk. The number is row 55, seat 37. 55号, 37个座位。55行, 37的座位, row 55, 37 seat.
Same price. The second one is row 56 and seat 49. Row 56 and... You must be kidding, right? You're not a winner, right? Okay. Row 56 and seat 49.第56行第49号。
I got a... In my hand is massage.
56行49号。
I got a massage. Almost 1 hour massage. 55号。45个座位, row 55, seat 43, 55行, 43号座位.
And right now, another one for $50, two rich ones. You can get a lot of things there.Row 59, seat 41. Row 59, seat 41. 第59行第41号. 59 and 41. Okay. If you have it.
Next one. It's a deep fryer. Air deep fryer. Actually, you don't need oil. This is a very good machine.
Yeah, very healthy
to carry.The number is row 29, number 16, 29行第6个座位, 29行6号座位.
Congratulations!I always like one of these at my home.
This is last one. It has 200 home cash.
$200.
If you take it home, it will be a warm cash, okay?
No, you need to take me home with you. I'm going to enjoy that with you.
Row 23.
23.
25行的人, 快點起身. Row 23. Just stand up so I can see how many people you are. Row 23. Yes. Row 23. 23號嘅人咧準備啦，準備嚟攞獎啦。 你差一個字母咋就得㗎啦。如果 ready， 23號行嘅人請站起來啊，準備拿。聽到啦，我不敢讀。If
your number is under 10， you can keep standing. Otherwise, please sit down. Under 10，
你的号码收着了，你的座位是 under 10号的话。 你有很大的机会。If
your number under 5, you can stand.
If 你的座位是5号的话，要准备一下。Come
closer. Only 5 people in this room under 5. What number you are? 4.
4.
4, we got 4 here.
What number?
2. 2.
5. Didn't you win something already? You got a lucky year.
You know what? They probably have a family here. Like 30 people.
I bet you bought about 200 tickets.
And guess what? Number 5 win.
You like this?
Number 5. Yeah. Number 5.
Yes.
You are very close. Next year, okay?
At this time, you should be so happy dancing.
Thank you so much. Next time, okay? We still have a making dumpling contest later. It's like $50 in price.
So we still have like $50 cash prize for the dumpling contest. So if you know how to make good dumplings, maybe you should join it around 4 p.m. today.
If you don't know yet, it's a good time to learn. And maybe you can surprise your wife or your
kids. You can win $50. It's a good chance to get some cash home.
So we are going to introduce you the next performance. They are getting so excited and can't wait, right? Okay, 我们会有。Okay.
It's working, you're done.
Yeah. It's Holland Chinese Art and Cultural Center ready for our performance. It's Poland Chinese Art and Cultural Center. There you go. Okay. There you go.
Thank you.
that's it.